First, we'd like to acknowledge our brass consultant, our wind consultant, Phil Darby, who is sitting in the orchestra. And Jeff Connor of the Boston Brass, who is joining us tonight, too. Thank you.
Thank you. make me a believer, believer. Second thing, second to the third, what you think that I'm the one? I'm the one that just sails on this message to my soul. Oh, your spirit of a bravo. Oh, I was choking from the crowd, putting my legs up to the clouds, holding my ashes to the ground, holding my feelings to the job, but they never did.
While we get the rest of the group up here, back in, just a few weeks ago, back in April, we went to see, the whole school went to see Rent down at the Hanover Theater. And it's quite an experience when we get to do these things with the Hanover Theater. They, these people do this for a living. They get to hear what their life is like and what their... We can handle this, guys. All right. Okay, so yeah, Alto's going to let us play his part, okay? All right, looking good. All right, so this song comes from the beginning of Act Two of Rent and then becomes the main theme for the rest of the show. It's called Seasons of Love.
Seasons of love.
And our final piece for this ensemble is the from Dear Evan Hansen, a Broadway play about a young man who has a lot of social issues. And this particular song is about how he has the desire to communicate with people but can't. It's called Waving Through a Window.
Anybody waving? sea is a churning, yearning river. You can cast your burdens there upon the glass, just a skip of a polished pebble. Dreamers, lovers, listen sweetly. Let the waters wash away your tears. Homeless seekers, listen keenly. Wonder not, your course is set by God. Sing and dance, do you reel to the tune of a babbling tale? Do you reel to the tune of a babbling tale? Let your heart be glad, let the song of the river take you away. Let the song of the river take you
for. So our soloist, John Ortiz. Danik Ewan O'Neill. And Alex Bedoin. Now we're gonna do another U2 song, and despite what that sounds like, I'm not a huge U2 fan, but there are some great songs. But for this one, this is a song that actually kind of kicked this chorus off 10 years ago. And we do it every year, and we invite back our alumnus to come. So if we have any quad alum, could you come on up, please? Jack, jump right up. I just want to point out that these two ladies will be graduating from Worcester State and UMass Dartmouth. No, UMass Bridgewater this week. Okay, and this is MLK.
Sanctuary safe and strong. And this is why my eyes are closed. It's all the same for all I've seen. And so it goes, and so it goes. And you're the only one who knows.
Soloist Ben Lapidus and Will Heyman.
Thank you.